end of the half, Lender, 37. Your Hornets, 53.
What you gonna do?
I know why it didn't work last time. I gotta hit Rumble with the ball first.
Well, there he is.
Okay, perfect. I put my hands on the ball and you say, I wish I had your talent.
I wish I had your talent.
Hard work beats talent when talent fails to work hard. Go!
Babe, thanks. Ryan, we gotta
get you out of here.
Oh, he's with me. He's cool. He's cool. He's cool. He's cool. I know.
He's making those shots.
I don't know what happened at halftime, but suddenly everything's changed.
Well, more importantly, he's making those shots. Kevin Durant is back.
Finally, it's a good day to be a Thunder fan here in Oklahoma City, as last night Kevin Durant just broke out of his slump, scoring 32 big points in the second half, hitting a three-pointer at the buzzer as the Thunder come back in grand style and beat the Hornets.
Let's go.